Hello once again. We're in West London at Loftus Road, the home ground of Queen's Park Rangers. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined, as usual, by the former England striker Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got.
Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, I don't think his body shape was exactly how he would have wanted it, but it sneaked in.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Now the possibility for a cross. Saw that coming and intercepted. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. And finish it off! He scored!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. These two have got a great understanding. Threads it through. In goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. Here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Keeping the ball well under some pressure. Polanco. He's given possession away here. Can whip it in now. Could get a goal back here. It's bounced back into play from the bar. He's got a chance to cross. Gay. Probing with the pass. Good anticipation by the defender. Maybe he'll cross it here. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. And the ball knocked away long. Marvellous tackle. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
That's a short free kick. What an important interception that was. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Tackle is strong. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Osman. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Gay. Is this the moment? To the rescue, and how? Cleared it well. That's something for him to chase. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Possession given away once more. Pirlo.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Pirlo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
And we'll start again with a goal kick.
Gay, Osman.
That's a turnover in play.
Neatly intercepted.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Free kick coming up.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Pogba. No offside. Ball was played over the top. In behind the defenders. And he scored!
So they restart again. A bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Here they are, still probing away. Chance for a break in numbers. Tries the shot here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Read the play well. Here's an opportunity, maybe. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Lewandowski.
The fourth official has indicated Polanco. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Got possession back for his team. It's a good hit.
That will go down as a routine stop.
Oh, he's through. He blocked it then. Tries the volley. And a goal. He certainly wasn't fazed by the pressure he was under.
And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Well, whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
It's clipped in over the top. Well, that looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Easy work for the keeper here.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Osman. Gay. Ramsey. Nunez.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was a half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Amar. Polanco. Flag up. Offside given. It was a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing a high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
The Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. That's how to tackle. Good interception. Pogba. That is a decent tackle. An incisive pass. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Out into the wide areas now. Gay. Osman. It's not really creating enough pressure keeping the ball here. Although it's easy on the eye, it's not easy on the scoreline. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. And they've spread it out wide here. Polanco. Neatly intercepted. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Amar. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Gay, Ramsey. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Gay, Ramsey. Not a great tackle, I must say. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but I've been a bit disappointed with them so far. As we've shown, they've had lots of the ball, but just haven't been inventive enough. With it, they've moved it on too slowly, made it too easy for the opposition to get back in shape.
Now, can he take them on? Room for the cross. That's a fine tackle. Pirlo. He's given possession away here. Gay. Osman. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Polanco. Pogba. That's a great interception. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Pogba, Polanco, couldn't hold on to the ball. Lovely ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. This is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Nunez.
the ball's got away from him.
A chance to break away now on the counter. With plenty of speed. Much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time.
Polanco.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception.
It's a terrible place. Oh, great chance.
The keeper can deal with that.
It's finished here.
Well, you don't have to dominate the football to win the match. This is a perfect example of it.
No, there were times when they sat off, they allowed the opposition to have the ball, but really did counter-attack well.
فتحته كده اشوفه معرفش. اسألوا الناس كده ابوث مايكروفون راديو عن جيم بلاير بينج برودكاست.
Our football today comes from the Emirates Stadium, and it's a lovely evening for it. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Well, I think it's quite a good thing to do.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
It's a short free kick. Solidly away. Being closed down. Now Messi. To Bullock. Jacko. Hassan, trying too hard really, and losing the ball because of it. Can't get the shot through, good block. The short route here. Jacko, delivered into the box. Defended well. He went in well. Good clearance. Souza. It's Messi.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Hassan. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Soza. Oh, that match arrest me.
Hussein. It's Messi. Hassan.
Jacko.
Birch. Trying to keep moving the ball here.
Totally unmarked in the middle.
And the referee looks to his assistant.
Yeah, offside, yep.
Flag up, it's offside.
عايز يقعد حد يقعد يحنيكله فاهم
حسن it's messy now can they move on from this wide area where there is room
خلاص اتنيل اسكت بقى
Polanco Amar on the attack here shreds it through
بس يا عم هم نايمين
chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Their corner. Corner's going to be taken short this time. Good tackle. Will be a corner though. Put in the corner. Pace of trying too hard to get pace on the corner. Too much pace as it turned out. It's gone out for a throw. Pirlo. Set up to play on the break now. That's gone out for a goal kick. Say Souza now Messi passed him as though he wasn't there now they're pressing in at him
a little surprise the visitors with less possession here they've done so well they've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defense with such pace the manager will be delighted the game plan is
referee's not going to like that one
صحيح انا فاكر هو اللي فتح الباب عشان كده بجري ما يخشلكوش انا فاكر الباب مردود يعني يا هايتي
حتى الصغير بتاعت ميديا على السكر دخلها معلش ماشي خلاص دخلها عشان انت مركز معايا
مركز معاك ادخلها له حاضر ايه حاضر حاضر عندي بس بس هخلصه وانت طب لا عشان انا عامل ما هو انا عامل طب ما انا هقفل اصلا عشان اعمله يا جماعه عشان اعمله ثواني بس عشان اعمله لازم اقفل البرودكاست وافتحه تاني ثانية واحدة كده استنى معايا اهو انا عامل شير بارتي اوديو انا عملت شير بارتي اوديو اهو allow your voice to be shared يا جماعة اعملوا allow your voice to be shared من ال party settings من ال party settings ايوه يا جماعة لا في ناس ما هو اغلب في... اعمل في البارتي سيتنجز يا بلال هتلاقي allowed my voice to be shared
everyone a big welcome to you to Loftus Road Queen's Park Rangers base in West London Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith the match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away two proper teams here Alan
I think if we get a nice sharp quick tempo to begin with we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward
Calderon. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
عبد الله فاز. لا ما فصلت.
Polanco. Very good positioning by the defender. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. And it's out of play. Martinez. Pujol. Calderon. Poor work, really. Lewandowski. And there's the interception.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Pirlo. Polanco. Pirlo. Playing it.
Opportunity to take the lead. It's hit the post, can they follow it in?
Now that's a throw.
Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw. It's just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Gets his foot in there. Well, that'll be a throw. Taken it well under pressure. Calderon. That's the way to win the ball back. Polanco. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Pirlo. Wants to have a go. On the attack here. Pirlo. Amar. And they've spread it out wide here.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Melo. Martinez and King. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
It's offside. Pogba intercepted here.
I'm off from any field in the middle.
Castro. Now Messi. Now he wants to take them on. They could get a cross in here. Oh, they've lost the ball. Solidly away. Martinez. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. It's King. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. underway now. Polanco. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Pirlo. Lovely ball. Interception hit. Amar. Polanco. Guiding it through. The keeper doing his job.
Players indicated there
place
will be a minimum
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Pirlo. And he heads it out for a throw-in. It's a very good interception. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front.
Well, listen to the noise here. These fans haven't had too much to cheer of late in this match, but this could be a moment for them.
Helped on by the header. Could whip it in from here. Now the cross has gone. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Yeah. Come on, come on.
It's about finding the right pass now. Lewandowski! It's offside. Trying too hard, really.
Hi,
and shoots! It's easy here for the keeper. Pogba. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Why is handed Ali?
Best. Sharp in the tackle. Can see a throw now. That's cut out.
Wait.
Set up to play on the break now. Best. Gives it away. The referee says free kick.
Why are you? Top of it.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner. Here comes the corner. That's a decent stop from the goalkeeper, but they would have hoped to have tested him more.
Yeah, a few disappointed looks from his teammates there. The lad who might have scored. It's almost as if these two sides are just sizing each other up. Sooner or later, they've got to take the shackles off and start trying to create more chances.
Martinez, Calderon. Doesn't want to lose it here. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Hello. Playing it. Hello.
Hello. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Lewandowski. That's good vision. You see the pass. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Now the shot. Can't get the shot through.
Yes.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Pogba. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Polanco. Can really get at the opposition here. Slipping it through. Minutes to go. Calderon. Now Messi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Calderon. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. It will be fair throw. Now Messi. Proper defending there.
Frustrated for these fans at times. They sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
What about picking the right pass now as he
pass,
cuts
pass,
it back?
Pass.
He needed to be brave, and he was. Calderon, Tuchel. Lewandowski. Goes straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind. That's a great interception. Pirlo. Polanco.
Van D.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Best. And King. Titanic contest here. 5 minutes to go and still goalless. Now Messi. Defender on his toes. Here they come on the break. They've still got time. Must take the lead here. Shot is blocked. The match is still on the line. The corner could be the game changer. Swung in. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Hello. Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break. Polanco.
The fourth official has indicated.
Looking for goal now.
2 minutes.
And the ball knocked away long. Could whip it in from here, trying to get the ball. This could be the corner that decides the game.
Hey, بصوها يا جماعة. ماشي ما هي بصيها بس ماشي. طب روح انت هيما، روح انت هيما، روح انت هيما، روح انت. باس جوه. هولي. حش يا جدعان. عايش يا سنتر، عايش يا جدعان. دي حقيقة. ماشي ركب. كفر يا عم بلندي، كفر. ايه؟ اقفل صوتي؟ ليه؟ اقفله ليه يا عم؟ اقفله ليه؟ صوت مين يا جدعان؟ مفيش حد عندي في البيت. ده كان عند ايه؟ مش فاهم انتوا عايزين ايه برضه.
يا جماعه طيب رجاله رجاله الناس كلها لو عايزه تخش جيم شات تخش البارتي وتعمل جيم شات لو عايزين صوتكم يطلع وتعملوا allow your voice to be shared. ايوه انا صوتي طالع يا جماعه عشان انتوا بره بارتي بره البارتي. اقول لك انا الغيها خالص.
Again, we're in West London at Loftus Road, the home ground of Queen's Park Rangers.
سهل الله يا رب. الزبرو 100 حلقة.
انتوا سامعين انتوا دخلتوا سامعين صوتكم يا جماعة؟ بولندي يدي لبلال الكابتن. طب انا هقفل ال
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. Arthur Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual, the faithful lieutenant alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Looking to win it back. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Trying to get it wide. It was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. And King. And they've spread it out wide here. Going wide again, but not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. Polanco. Amar. Pirlo. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away. Opportunity to cross it now. To put them in front. Brave blocking. Real chance now. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Promising forward play from them again. Saw that coming and intercepted. And it's gone out for a throw. Read the play well. It's Messi. Strong tackle to break up the play. Lewandowski probing the pass. There was a chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Castro. Pujol. Moving it nicely and productively here. Goal kick to come. King. Melo. It's King. Best. Pujol. Real chance. Comfortable for the keeper. It's King. And that's dealt with the problem. It's a turnover in play. Amar. Pujol. Castro. It's King. Castro. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Pogba spotted that well and intercepted. Best. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. The
player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. And King. It's Messi. Tackle is strong. Polanco on it back with an interception. Amar. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Well, they've got him behind here. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Well, the fans backing their team now, looking for an equaliser from this corner. In goes the corner. Fingertips over the bar by the goalkeeper.
2 minutes. Added time.
In goes the corner. And there is the goal that puts them level.
It was all about thinking quicker and planting a firm effort past the keeper.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. It's always an exciting half when you get... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. In quickly. Best. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Cut out the pass. Here's a chance to whip it in. To the other flank. Couldn't keep it. That's an important clearance. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. best. Careless there. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Best. Pujol. They can spread the play now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Saw the direction of the pass. Pujol. Attacking now. Must be a goal! And the keeper doing his job. Lewandowski, Pogba, game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Tuchel, Best, interception here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Can really get at the opposition here. Guiding it through. Going for goal! That's a goal from the substitute. And what an impact he's had. He put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench. And we restart the game 2-1. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Still 20 minutes to go. Ramos. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Melo. And now Messi. That's the way to win the ball back. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. Martinez. Chance to try to steer it through. Just deflects out of play, behind for a corner. He's put in the corner. And they've got what they wanted. That's levelled it up. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Polanco. Now the possibility for a cross. Excellent interception. It's offside.
Oh, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
Ramos. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. He's given it away. And they've spread it out wide here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Melo. It's King. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Referee has given the free kick.
He's just got to concentrate on making this count, and who knows, a little glance and it could be a match winner.
Pogba. Can he deal with it here? He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. That's a great interception. He can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. No better than that. That's rather sloppy. Take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
Pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal. That's a good interception there. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.